覚えておけ。彼女は君を混乱させるつもりだ。その声を聞いてはダメだ。
Hello everybody, welcome back to Furi. So we're going to continue from where we left off, which is the song, apparently, the song, yeah. There was the chain, the strap, then there's three other guys, but the game didn't save on those. I'm going to try to cough less than I did last time, because every time I coughed, the freaking mic volume, the mic would detect it no matter where I went. And it would be super loud and made it a really big pain to edit. Because I didn't want you guys to have your ears blown out, so I had to take care of that. But now we're back to her. So let's... Oh god. So it's been about a week since I played the game. So that's always fun. So I'm not used to it. So it's going to take some getting used to again. Be a readjustment period. Should be good though. Should be good. Things are going okay so far. Oh boy. I'll see if we can get past that final attack finally. Should be good. Should be good. They don't. She does that whenever you try to shoot her and doing whatever attacks. Let's just shoot her. Oh, jerk. Really? Darn it. Really? My shot missed her, darn it. Come on. There we go. It's just a matter of learning when to use the charge shots. I'm good. Let's get that for health. There you go. Whatever you say, girl. Whatever you say. At this point, you've pissed me off one too many times. I really don't care what you say anymore. Scratch. No, you don't. Okay. The problem, I think, she has a little bit too much health, I find. You take a little bit too little damage. We drag the fight out longer than it should. Oh well. It's worth it. So I can take her out. There you go. Sometimes it's just out damaging her sometimes. Oh boy. Oh right, she does this kind of stuff. And she does this. Right, if you do a full charge shot, you kind of open up your path. How about that? Really? Did I just go through her? There we go. Oh shoot. Okay, I got that. Good. I thought I got hit there for a second. But I'm good. Alright. She's a lot of just dashing through her attacks and just spamming charge shots at her. Actually, what am I doing on the platforms? I shouldn't be on the platforms. Oh, she just dissed out, of course. It's really easy to dodge, actually. I mean, I say that as I get hit, but, you know. It's not as bad as it looks. There we go. Her melee phases are that tough. Lighter. Just don't suck like I'm doing right now. Ah, oh, really? She had 3 attacks on our first melee phase. Like I said, it's been a week. It's been about a week, so. Yeah. Move on with your life. Go in the middle. Can't gash through that, darn it. Perma block, nice. Alright. Gotta stop spamming charge shots. It's just they worked so well last time I remember, so. Really? Alright, we should be almost done there though. So close. There we go. There's a slight delay to those shots, so they lock on really easily. So you want to make sure you dodge a little bit later on those. I'm trying to also concentrate here, so sorry if it's a little bit hard to like hear me. Or if I'm not making much sense. If I'm not making sense when I'm talking. This game requires a lot of concentration. Alright. Of course not. Why should I? Darn. Freaking random shots of energy. Alright, D's. That was ridiculous. Oh, right. Oh, okay. He just really doesn't want you to be on the edges, is it? Almost done. There you go. That's actually 6 attacks, I remember that one. Alright. Should almost be done soon. 1, 2, 3. Ah, son of a. I hate that. It's like delay. Oh wow, I countered her counter. That's nice. The sound always goes out with that. Okay, so now we go to this part. This ridiculous part that just is so stupidly ridiculous. The base baffles me almost. Okay, dodge. Nice. This is where it gets really stupid ridiculous though. When these ways get involved. Wait. There we go. Another wave coming in soon, so it's better to dodge that and then dodge the laser which slows down up there. And dodge the wave again. No, I pressed A to dodge it, darn it. Maybe another wave. Oh, what? Okay, shoot. Get the health, get the health. Dodge that. Shoot that. Dodge through the... No. Okay. And I hate this part here because I don't know how to dodge this. Oh, darn it. All the freaking hell. Stop. Stop your attack. Oh my god, it never ends. You can't shoot her. I can't melee her as far as I know. I don't think I can, at least. I'll try meleeing her next time, see what happens there. I missed all my shots, really. Bullets. Freaking hell. I am supposed to melee her. Oh, you guys must have been getting so mad at me last time. It's not super obvious. I mean, don't get me wrong, I get it. Okay, I'll let the cutscene play first. Like I was saying, it's not 100% obvious because in those phases, so far, none of the phases let you fight back until you dodge all the moves and the boss leaves himself vulnerable, like open. You know? Also, this is an interesting little cutscene here as well. Yeah, don't want to skip that.
Ah, Omaika. Koitsu wa shimatsu shite oita. Kusen shita fighter janai kara na. Demo shouri shita. Yaku ni tatou to omotte na. お前がずっと戦い続けてきたから。
What?
脱出のための俺の貢献ということにしておいてくれ。俺たちはこれまで以上に同志なんだ。
Yeah, let's pause after. So that last one, it's not that like, you know, like I get it. She wasn't like glowing orange. She does still have like an orange thing on top of her, though. I guess that might have been part of her character. So it really looked like she was still protected, you know? Because like all the final stages from all the other fights so far have always been about, you know, lasting till the end of the attack and then hitting them when the attack ends. That one is just an attack that's constantly coming at you.
And the only thing that actually made me think that I can get to her was the fact that she wasn't protected by like a force field. I saw there's some clear paths being made towards her. That's what made me think that I can get to her and hit her. Okay, that's what it did. That's what it was. But before that, I thought, like, you know, she was just gonna stop attacking me eventually, just like every other final phase. She wasn't super clearly like vulnerable, because every single other boss has, like I said, has so far, have either had like an orange glow to show they've been invulnerable, or they just, you just simply couldn't get to them, you know. So it's really hard to see that you're supposed to go to her and hit her, because you can't shoot her. If you try to shoot her, it doesn't do anything. You know, you're supposed to go up to her and hit her with a melee attack to finish her off, and that wasn't 100% obvious. They should have had that orange. I don't know. Did they have? I'll have to go look through the recording again. And if the recording shows that she has like an orange circle that around her, then that makes sense. Because what happens is that every single time you're able to go into melee and like hit a boss, like outside of the third person view, has always been either right after they attack you with a melee attack, or when there's like an orange circle around them to show you that they're vulnerable and you can hit them to activate the next phase. So if that orange circle was there and I was just blind, then that's my fault. That's completely on me. The developers did what they could. But if that orange circle around the character wasn't there, then that means that the only thing that we've so far been taught to look for a melee attack was missing. Sure, yeah, she's laying on the ground. She doesn't have like a super bright orange glow, but they don't always have a super bright orange glow to show that they're invulnerable to something. Sometimes they'll just block things even though they don't have an orange glow to them. You have to pay attention to that. That's right. Like, it's not all the time. If they had like, if the orange glow was very consistent, then yeah, sure, then it would have been my fault. But it's not 100% consistent in this game. So I don't know. I just felt like that boss fight, that final phase, I would have been had much less, way less trouble if I saw that orange circle.
奴らを殺さずに抜け出す方法があったなら、お前を放たずに済む方法だが、自分史上最高の名作は破れなかった。
He's the one that created it.
そして太古の動物的な部分が次第に俺の脳を支配した。彼女が危篤となった時に私をせかした証拠。彼女が病気になった時一睡もできなかった。建築家は断念し、父が引き継いだ。
I don't know. I just feel like if that circle was there and I didn't see it, then yeah, it was totally my fault. But if that circle wasn't there, I felt like all they needed to add was that extra circle saying she's vulnerable to melee attacks. And that's all I would have needed to see to know that I'm supposed to dash to her and hit her and finish off the phase. That's all I would have needed. I would have been stuck nowhere near as long. That's what kept me stuck so long. Oh, this boss. I think I know this one. Hey there, buddy. Eight beats per minute. Huh. That's slow. Thank you.
23 kilometers an hour, huh? Carriage pretty badass. She had his trap set up. Alright. Sniper. Alright. I've heard stories about this boss. I've seen somebody fight him already, but I didn't see. He was really good at it. So, I see. Can I break these things? I can. They also provide health, though, apparently. You have to remember. Where is she, though? Uh-oh. I've heard stories about her. So... Excuse you? I see. She moved away. I have to melee her. Gotcha. I like her music. Perfect block. Okay, so she snipes at you to follow the laser so that you can find her, and then you have to melee her. If you shoot her, she'll just disappear and move on. How hard is these to break these things? Maybe not even possible. They're like bombs, noted. Oh, another perfect block, nice. I seem to regain health from doing perfect blocks as well. A perfect parry is like countering. So make sure you remember that. Oh. The walls disappear when I go by them. Noted. Or they disappear when her bullets go by them. Oh, she knocked me off. Ow, ow, ow. Stop that. Gotcha. Okay. Oh, bad robots, bad. Bad robots. Where is she? Oh boy, mines. Alright. Okay, laser from this way. Oh boy. Just take cover. I don't know if you can actually dodge it. Oh, okay, so no, you just say find her multiple times. Oh, that was bad. And somehow that didn't hit me. I'll take it. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay, I can destroy that. Good. Noted. There's three. All right. One, two, three. What does that do? That's what I thought. I feel like she's gonna start spamming those later. I've seen these fights, but I don't actually remember the patterns. I just know the characters and the general idea of how they work. I don't actually remember the boss fights themselves, like every pattern and stuff. Gotcha. Hey, these things again. Oh, it mines. Okay, I can knock the mines away. They still blow up though. Just letting the robots and the mines to get it out. Alright, noted. Where is she? There she is. No, you don't. Oh god, robots are aware. Where is she now? Up. I don't know if you can dodge the laser. I don't think you can. I think you have to actually just outright avoid it. Where is she? Oh, she moved. Robots. Oh, darn it. This is full of hell. There we go. Oh god, just spinning again? Gotta use these robots to regain health. Without dying, preferably. Okay, that's gone. Okay. I see where you're going. I don't think you can get away from me. I saw her move, but I don't know where she went. Darn it. It's right here, apparently. Stop that. Stop disappearing. What the hell? How do you make her pop up? Does it hit her twice in a row? Ah, freaking phone, really? Alright, we're back. So, I don't know how to catch her anymore. She's just disappearing without giving me any chance of actually attacking her. There you go, I hit her. Am I supposed to wait for her to like... I guess I'm supposed to wait for her to shoot so she leaves herself open. Oh boy. Yeah, that's right. Oh boy. What is she doing now? Oh. Interlace, lapping, freaking energy wave things, great. Stop that. I know what that laser does, I don't want it. The sniper rifle is like the strongest attack in the game, basically. Oh, counterattack! I don't know if I regain health or not, I'll have to check the recording after, let's see. Alright. Almost done. Let's just do more of that explosive stuff. There we go. I knew she's gonna start stacking us good enough. Alright, what are you doing now? Disappearing. Oh, hi. Hi, hi. Okay, I see. Oh, wow, okay. Oh, okay. Fucking hell, what? Okay. I can just run away from that, good to know. I got some hits on her, there we go. She's like doing almost pure melee now. Oh hey, robots. No, 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 no. Oh boy. Noted. Oh, when you dash, you automatically collect health that's like nearby. You don't have to actually dash into it, good to know. Oh boy, that's really mean. Darn it, I'm too slow with that. God, it's so... so precise now. Gotcha. Oh, wait. I understand. That's it, it's like punch out. You gotta memorize the patterns. So. I think she's like over here somewhere, right? Because the game's kind of like leading me to here. But yeah, she's gonna pop up here somewhere, so. Well, that's a lot of purple. That's a lot of purple. Oh boy. Yeah, she's in the middle, right. Oh god, that was a mistake on my part. See, she gets a lot more health though after while doing this. However, so you can lose just as much health as well if you keep being so stuck up on it. Like a melee. It's kind of interesting that seeing if she goes like melee. Oh boy! Okay. Sick of my hidden somehow though, so that's fine. God, she's like a double Connor, that's right. Right? Gotcha, okay. I'll admit, girl, you're giving me one of the hardest challenges yet. But like, fair challenges, not challenges where I don't know what I'm doing challenge. I like how you can counter their counters, that's really nice. Right? Alright, this is fun, I like this, this is really cool. Huh. That's right, got you out of your invisibility there. Oh, no, you're back invisible, alright. Oh, perfect counter. I'm gonna be reaching her last phase soon, now that's gonna be fun. Really? Alright. Much obliged. Oh boy. Oh, what's that blue there? Is that just bad? Oh, I mean, it's warning me it's going to be bad. Oh boy, that's not good. That's really bad. Oh no. I'm not trying to dodge downwards. I still find the dodge can be a little bit irritating at times to work with. Oh well, got her. She's a really fast melee fighter. I mean, for like a sniper kind of like range trap focus character, she has a really nasty melee attacks. Uh oh. One of these scenes. Hi. No, you don't. She tried to. Come on. Haha. What you got? So yeah, she's taunting me. It's like freaking... What's his face? Don Flamenco from Punch-Out. Hit him first, counter after. Almost done. Oh, that's a perfect way to end it. Alright, so our final phase though. This is just gonna be like snipe galore, isn't it? For people who don't know, that snipe rifle of hers one-shots you. Alright, so, yeah. Okay. So far, so good. Ah, oh, here we go. There's the twist. We have a pretty good chunk of time to wait for it, though. Oh, here's the major twist. Can I kill those, though? No, probably not. Ooh, this is just wave attack galore. Okay, I think I get it though. I think I get it. Okay, just I knew she could mix the sniper, but the sniper rifle instantly kills you if it hits you. It's kind of really mean. It's the only attack in the game that does that too, if I'm correct. Once you get behind the wall, it automatically activates. Okay, I see. God, I don't know how to work with that. Okay, get that. Oh, she hit me with it? Really? How? How did she hit me with it? I thought it was behind the wall. I even saw the wall disappear. Ah, god, okay. There's no way that those waves did half my health of the damage in a single shot, so... She must have hit me with a laser. I just didn't... I don't know how. Oh my god, phone. I swear to god. Stop. Thank you. Okay. Darn it. Freaking hell. It must have happened, but I must have dashed through the wall, and it must have hit me anyways. Yes! Come on. Wow. Okay, it's just she's nearly completely invisible when she's fighting. Well, nearly completely. So you can't, like, really pay attention to her patterns. Alright. Almost done. Yes. I thought she was gonna let go like an infinite invisible kind of combo thing for a bit, like the swordsman did. But nope, it seems that it's just pure invisibility. Alright. Gotcha. You almost had me, but I gotcha. Oh. She's an 11. I got the achievement called She's an 11. It's pretty funny. And done.
素晴らしかった。彼女のゲームで負かしたぞ。彼女はズルしてたんだね。彼女は俺の計画をどうするつもりだったんだろう。成功の確率はどれくらいだったのか。でも俺らは確率論に頼るようなことはしない。
Alright, just want to make sure, 100% sure that I wasn't missing anything there. But I don't think I am. I think I know who's coming up? But I feel like it's too early.
Am I not
shooting him? Oh my god, it is him. Oh boy. I don't know if I'm ready for this. This is pretty early, actually. This game had a lot less bosses than I thought it did. Huh.
お前とのこの戦いこそがあいつの全てだ。この戦いこそがあいつの生きがいだ。あいつの技の体得、運命の実現、そして全てのナンセンス。
It's been training, huh? To fight me this entire time. Bring it.
ここに何も意味がないことにどうして夢中になれるんだ。ここに留まり仕事を終えようと頑張ってきた。もう何年。忘れられないことは何だと思う。彼女の笑い声。
Let's do this, huh? Without any doubt, who I'm going to face next is the hardest boss in this game. Well, maybe, but he's very well known as being one of the two hardest bosses of this game. Only one boss that can compete.
ずいぶんと時間がかかったな。ここまでたどり着けないんじゃないかと心配したぞ。 今日は私の大事な日だ。私はこの時をずっと待ちわびていた。見せてやろう。